How to reset and recover Microsoft account password. Anywhere you have internet access, you can use the same Microsoft account to access all of Microsoft's products and services. But if you forgot your password, then you might not be able to access what files you want. No worries, as Microsoft account password can be easily reset so that access can be restored. Common causes of failed logins include mistyping the email address linked with your Microsoft account or leaving the cap locks on. If you have tried logging in with the correct password and verified email address but are still unable to do so, you may need to reset the password for your Microsoft account. Learn how to change your Microsoft account's password. Your account or password is incorrect should be the message that appears if you try to sign into your Microsoft account but enter an invalid password. You should change your password immediately if you can't remember it. To reset the password on your Microsoft account, head to Microsoft.com. Click on Sign In. Write your email. On this page, click Forgot Password. You will not be able to reset your password until Microsoft verifies your identification via the email address you used to create the account. If you provide an email address, you will receive a verification code there. Click Get Code. Next, enter the code to confirm your identity and set a new password. In the event that you are unable to access the email or do not know the full email address, please use the Use a Different Verification Option link. After that, you could be presented with a mobile phone verification option. Write the verification code received on the email or phone and click Next. Simply replace the old password with the new one and click Next. You have now reset and recovered your Microsoft account password. If you've tried resetting your Microsoft account password and it didn't work, you can still access your account by filling out the recovery form. You should only use the account recovery form as a last resort. Through the recovery form, you can demonstrate your account ownership by successfully answering a set of questions that only you should know. Find the link from the description for the video for the recovery form. In order to retrieve your account, the form will ask you several security questions that only you know the answers to. If you have time, please respond to as many questions as you can. If you are unsure of an answer, it is acceptable to guess. When prompted with the option to add more, please provide as much detail as possible. Within 24 hours, Microsoft will communicate the outcome of your recovery request to the active email address you gave at the start of the form. This is another way to reset and recover Microsoft account password. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.